Ron. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia. Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, you know, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking bit?